His face shine upon you. Be gracious to him.
To you, the Lord and His face the world.